I got crazy when my baby thought that there was a bed bug in my bed. She was so annoying. Really.
I don't have any bed bugs to bite me.
Of course, I don't have a bed bug in my bed.
Yes!
Why you suddenly got up? Why are you so scared?
I don't want bites again.
I don't have a bed bug on my bed.
Yeah, you have! And it's because you didn't clean it. Mommy said, I told the mommy, we will clean that. The bed bugs is there. At Mamita's bed and clean her carpet and everything. And then mommy don't like.
Why?
Because mommy said later, not next week. So how will I go bed bug? I don't have any bed bugs to bite me.
Of course, I don't have a bed bug in my bed.
Yes.
Why you suddenly got up? When I was telling you that why you have a bed bugs in your bed, it doesn't mean that I have a bed bugs in my bed, right?
No, because this is different.
Sorry?
Because it's going to rip. It's ripped, that's why.
Which one is ripped?
The pillowcase.
The pillowcase, you have a
bed. You must clean your pillowcase, you must clean your blanket, you must clean your bed, and why are not clean? And then we don't have that kind of money to clean it. And can you clean
so you sew a bed bug in your pillow?
No, how? They're so small.
So you cannot see.
Yeah.
But how can you tell me that there's a bed bug when you cannot see it?
Because you need a microscope.
Oh, it's a microscope, I think.
Yeah.
You need the microscope to see it.
Yeah.
So that's what I'm saying. Maybe, okay. Maybe, it is a bed bug bites on your arms or hands. Maybe the bed bug bit you. It's not a cockroach, baby. It's not a cockroach.
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
It's not a cockroach, right?
Stop sitting there.
Why? It's my bed.
I know it's your bed, and then how about bed bugs will bite your legs and your foot?
I don't have a
you
bed.
You know why you cannot see it? Because they're small.
Well, I don't have a bed bag. I'm always cleaning my room.
I know, but why you're not cleaning the bed bug that your bed?
What?
Call the carpet cleaner now.
Why? I will call him.
Now.
Why?
So that he will clean your bed, he'll clean everything in yours.
I don't need to call the carpet cleaner because
yes,
I can clean yes,
you
bed.
Need to, you need to clean the carpet cleaner because you're just cleaning this one and clean your bed.
See, you're scratching your arms. Means you got a bed bug from your room, not from my room.
The room.
No.
He's already cleaned my bed, and your bed is with bed bugs.
I don't have.
No, you know why you have bed bugs? Because of that.
Which one?
Because of your pillows. You're not changing your pillowcase. Because you need a carpet cleaner to change it. Because you know what? Carpet cleaners always clean things, and then when you're not cleaning. So that's why you need to clean your bed.
Man, I'm cleaning my bed, and I keep changing my beddings and my pillowcases every week.
You must cover that one.
Which one?
You must cover that bed.
The headboard of the bed?
But when you do a cover, the bed bugs will go out.
Which one?
The bed bugs will go out there.
There is no bed bug. I'm telling
yes,
you.
Yes, yes, there is.
But there is no bed bug on my room. Maybe
I know.
In your room.
It's not in my room. It's already clean there.
Okay, then you go back to your room and let me sleep. Why are you disturbing me in my room when you have a room?
And then stop. And then stop, 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 stop.
Stop what?
Stop fiddling.
Okay, say bye.
Bye.
Tell them bye-bye and clean your room so that you not have a bag. Now go.
Clean your room so that you have not bed bags. Stop fiddling.
Tell me first, what are they going to do to clean?
They're going to have different machines like vacuum, and then mommy, there's papers, and you can use that, you can use that vacuum for your hair.
So what the people should do so that they will not have the cockroaches and bed bags, what they gonna do?
They're going to call the carpet cleaner or they're going to buy it.
So what the carpet cleaner will do?
They're cleaning it.
They're cleaning it?
Yeah. Get away from your bed. I'm still in the box.
I don't have a bed bug on my bed.
Yes. See? You're scratching.
I'm scratching. I'm scratching my eyes because it's itchy, but it doesn't mean...
because the bed bugs bite you.
So naughty, you're also scratching. Means you're scratching your hand. Means you have a bed bug there. And it's not a boonie, come on. It's a bed bug bites.
Yeah.
Then? Means because you are always messing on your room. You keep on messing and all. You know? You keep on messing around. And you're eating there, you are cutting the papers and everything. You're not cleaning your mess.
You don't want that. So that I'm making something for my body, a card and everything.
Yeah, but you're not cleaning. You keep on. You know what? You keep on sabotaging your room. It's what, a sabotage.
What sabotage is though?
Duh.
Then get out from your bed if you want to have bed bugs again.
No, I don't have a bed bag.
Bed bugs live at your bed.
No.
Yes, bed bugs live at bed. All bed bugs live at the bed.
I know. That is if you are not a clean person. But I'm always cleaning my room.
I know you're cleaning your room. So why are you not cleaning your bed?
I'm going to clean it. You need to get out from my room and I will clean. How can I clean my room if you're always here with me?
This sofa.
How can I sit in the sofa when there are too many dust? I want to clean.
Yes.
Stay in your room if you're
there. No, we don't clean.
Why are you scared when they already cleaned the room, right?
Because maybe my bugs will come again.
No, it will not come again. They died already last night. They died already. I know because the carpet guy sprayed them already, so they died.
They did not spray yet. The vacuum mixer.
Okay. They died. They're already there in the vacuum then. All of them. Okay, don't be scared. Don't be scared.
Let's go to the vacuum cleaner now.
There is no bed bugs. Why?
Yes. Well,
I will call the vacuum cleaner.
And now!
I told you, it's over.
It's not over!
They already cleaned your room last night.
How you did not vacuum your bed?
I was not here last night and my bed was clean.
No! It'll bite you!
No, it's okay.
Yes, it'll bite you!
It will not.
Yes!
Bite me because I'm going to kill them.
Of course you cannot kill them. How?
I know I can kill them.
How you can kill them?
You tell me how can I clean them? How can I clean them? Cassie, where you going?